with me here today is คุณสุภลักษณ์การสุนการคุณดี who's our Thai cabinet expert. คุณสุภลักษณ์ we have seen the Pheu Thai Party and the Hun Sen government exchanging olive branches about the future of the bilateral relations. So how optimistic are you about?
Well, I'm not. I'm not really optimistic on this. Rather pessimistic on this because. Although the two countries want to have some kind of like a good relation, even the close relations than ever. But the problem is we have a major obstacle in our country. It's a domestic political conflict. It's still far from over. Although the Pheu Thai Party get the majorities in the parliament, but that's only in the parliament.
Khun Yilak, she states that she want to have restoration of Thai-Cambodian relations as a priority of her government. So you
yes,
still
but that, but that not, but that not easy. You can expect the willing to do that, but I see that a lot of the conservatives and nationalist force in our countries still have a really tough lie on the relation with Cambodia, in particular on the issues of the province here, the World Heritage.
Yes,
and also the role of the ASEANs, you know, like Indonesian observers, that will be now many issue is pending for the decision of the new government. But the previous government has set a really tough line also
for the new government to follow.
Yeah, like the World Heritage, the previous government, I mean the outgoing government, has made clear that they want to denounce from the World Heritage Convention. The new government can, well, change. I don't think they will have the ability or liberty to make a U-turn policy. Oh, well, we have continue the engagement with the World Heritage because the conservative movement and nationalists might be the what they will force the government to do the opposite as they want. They should, they said that. Because they made it clear that before Khun Suwit made that decision in Paris last month.
Khun Prayut, the army chief, he really endorsed the decision of Khun Suwit, right?
Yes, that's that. I think that's make the new government difficult to make the reverse.
Right.
You have to perhaps have no choice. You have to continue to endorse what Khun Suwit has done last week, last month in Paris. So that's why I still pessimistic. If only one condition. If the government will maybe try to make a good, better relation with Cambodia, you need a compromise with Cambodia as well. You need also the unity among factions and stakeholders in our countries as well. I think the Democrats, although they are the opposition, they still have voice in the parliament. So they will, I think, believe the Kunavita will insist that also the tough lies against Cambodia.
And that would make things very difficult for the next government.
I think really difficult. It's not easy like people imagine that, oh, we have a good relation with Cambodia from now. It's not automatically. You have so many things to do.
I see. And even the issue of the two Thais who have been in the Cambodian jail, it would be difficult. It would be easy to get them out of jail despite that. The Pheu Thai Party promised to take them out.
Yeah, I think it seemed to be easy if Khun Wira and Khun Rati agree with the chance for the amnesty they offer. Perhaps I think Prime Minister Hun Sen of Cambodia has made clear that he will grant amnesty for both of them. But it depends because this is the politics. I think Khun Wira and Khun Rati has their own.
We all know that. Both of us know that the Khun Wira and Khun Rati represent the PAD from Thailand. So, and the PAD is not in favor of the policy of the Pheu Thai Party when it comes to Cambodia.
That's also.
So to accept the Cambodia the Pheu Thai Party help would be somehow contravenes. Their ideology or something like that.
I think it's maybe against their political stand toward Cambodia. So, but they might reject their offer or their assistance from Pheu Thai.
So it will continue to be a big headache in the future.
Yes,
I see. And you believe that Khun Thaksin close relations with Hun Sen would help at all or in any way in the future?
It helps some. In some ways, might help for the government, but in the other way, it raises a lot of doubt. Within our countries, because people just doubt about the close relation. Sometimes people has some things like I think there's Oreo ties between the relation of them. They might have a deal for their own business interest rather than the national interest. I think every deal that this government, I mean the new government, will do with the Cambodia will be under the doubts of the people in this country as well. Whether they have anything is in, so it's very difficult. The best way to do it is to choose to make it transparency as much as possible. Otherwise, you cannot do anything with that because people will doubt. When you come to at home, people will understand it will be another things that you cannot explain.
Well, so Khun Supalak's proposal is for all the stakeholders in Thailand, when it comes to the Cambodian-Thai border issue, should sit down and talk.
Yeah,
out the differences.
We should have
first.
We should have the unity among ourselves
before we can go over the border and discuss the issue. So let's see what this new government can do.